We continue our educational tour of Serba Dynamic, which has its roots in Sarawak. Let's take a look at this special report.
The coastal town of Bintulu in Sarawak is the center of energy-intensive industries. The landscape is dominated by the Malaysia LNG plant, the Shell Middle Distillate Synthesis plant, with the Bintulu Combined Cycle Power Plant also in operation. It is here, in this island of Bintulu, that Serba Dynamic has a workshop presence.
Our journey of exploration and understanding the work that surrounds Serba Dynamic Sdn Bhd continues. This time, we are in Bintulu, Sarawak.
Significantly, Serba Dynamic had its origins here in Bintulu, undertaking MRO, maintenance, repairs and overhaul of rotating equipment and minor fabrication works at an established fertilizer plant back in 1993. Bintulu holds many memories for the trio of founders who first planted the seeds from which Serba Dynamic grew. One of the trio, Haji Abdul Kadir Sahib, remembers where Serba Dynamic first set foot in Bintulu and the shed where it all started.
I'm standing at a place where it all started for Serba Dynamic, way back in 1994. So Serba Dynamic was set up in 1993. We were using a small rented office back in Tanjung Kidurong site. So we were trying to get jobs, but everybody turned us down. But because we never had any workshop. So it was number one criteria that we have to have a workshop.
It was in 1994 that Serba Dynamic bought this 1 acre piece of land in the Kidurong Light Industrial Estate, where the first site office stood. The rest, the saying goes, is history. Called the Bintulu Service Centre, this facility serves as a workshop to support the area's offshore and onshore oil and gas industry. Vice President of Serba Dynamic, Sarawak and Sabah Operations, Zainul Rashid, says Serba Dynamic has built the capacity to provide technical support either on or off-site.
All these machines are used to support and fabricate, including machining of parts that required to be installed on-site. If we cannot do in situ on-site, then we have to bring the thing back here. And this workshop also supports our upstream and downstream sector in Bintulu area, plus within this region and also in general industry in Samalaju area.
He adds, Serba Dynamic's presence has created opportunities for it to become a one-stop center for all industries in Bintulu.